You just come out.
But the honcho body is beautiful, though. Huh? Nice. I just like the cage back and the flatbed back.
Oh, man. What are you losing, man?
Everything. Mine. My finger.
The International Scout. Man, he haven't made those in 30 years.
Yeah, I almost twisted my finger off when I tried to throw it up there.
You got hooked.
Yep.
I had doubles.
Some of them, like
30 pound fucking doubles.
Oh, that one's out here. We
use that on trailers.
Yeah.
Well, 30 pounds.
Yeah. It's not lying.
Oh, my fucking deck up there.
Not mine, though.
What, yours is too small?
Yeah, exactly.
You guys measuring inches or what?
Were you jealous of me?
Cennies.
Just because you can't. No, millimeters.
Millicennies. Millicennies?
No. Someone's got a steam-powered 6x6.
No way.
Yeah, is that the Wrangler one?
Steam-powered?
So he's got to shove some...
What?
Yeah, it's a Jeep, yeah.
Yeah, that's the Wrangler one. It's just scale, though. You don't really, I don't think.
I seen on an Axle Fest video on YouTube.
From one plan and no additional cost to you. If you have Medicare and
they can barely move on its own power and shit.
That's badass. That's
nice to have fucking four fucking one.
There should be shelf on mine.
Well, when you got thousands of dollars spent on the scale shit,
that's almost like a change. Yes.
I found it all. I was able to bring it back and I had a nut drive at home. I was able to really tighten it.
I lost one silver wave on top of there.
Yeah, lost the pin, found it.
Yeah. That was only because we were using the needle noses to tighten it.
Well, I've got a magnet
once
in here too, guys.
Once I went nut drive them, they're not going nowhere.
I have all my tools now.
I need to get a tiny box.
My XJ and shit, all I did was tow his other rig down.
It's got power.
Oh yeah.
It's got some balls to it.
Oh yeah. Yeah, she's a monster. Homie. I love the fuck out of that, dude. So I'm gonna put a fucking 55 turn on that one.
Yeah, I don't know what I want to get the lady. She was saying she liked it and she wants to get into it.
Yeah.
But I'm stuck between the Capra, the Wraith, or Bomber. Not even really the Bomber, dude. That's way too expensive.
Yeah. Fucking
$500 ready to run right there, dude. That's a lot.
Wrath is like, Wraith is like three something.
Three, same price as that.
It's cheap. I was gonna buy it.
With AR-60s, too.
Or the Spawn.
The Spawn.
Yeah, you want to get the Spawn. Don't get the caged one.
Well, he has the caged one.
Yeah, I have. The Spawn is caged.
You know that green that's on this Suburban? That green that's on that Suburban, I think, was an actual color.
Chevy, huh?
Yeah.
Chevy color. Yeah, it was actually. That's a 69. I've seen it on a 70. 70 Capri.
Would you do that one, Dana?
No, I couldn't get it.
Hey, somebody was going to head down lower. We're going to head down to the good stuff down there.
Man, this thing does good, real.
It does a little more weight up front.
I got a little bit snagged off, Dana, this morning.
Jesus Christ. 70 bucks.
It's hard.
For a box of weight?
dates?
Yeah, she's
why'd
all,
you get them from him?
I think, well, because I got a bunch of them already. And I was out, and I stopped by and grabbed them, but she had one pack left. She said she had one. She was searching all over the store. Found it. I saw that. Tom, you coming? Tom, you coming?
Oh,
he's chit-chatting.
See that dirt in the middle right there, the low part? Fire on the side of it.
Off your asses over there, let's go!
I'm coming!
They're tuning.
We're coming! Yeah,
the tires are hard.
They're not
super hard,
but they're not super soft.
The swap
is on. I know. I just know they're gonna rub real bad.
Yeah, we're not gonna rub it. I got scissors up there.
Okay.
You always gotta get a shot of the mountains.
I'm coming today.
Come right here.
You haven't found him in stock
yet. Check this one out.
I didn't follow you. Wonder who that was.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'll be really upset.
You do. Not why I died.
I lost it.
There you go. You have that thing geared down at all?
No. Before you come back, did you grab that for me?
Didn't see it. You want to be pointed down?
Yes. Yeah. There you go. You can see it.
Steering's not as sharp.
I've done that line before my stock ain't changed.
Yeah, this is my line right here. coming up into that crack is so hard.
Look at that fender flare. Doing its work.
Stopping off.
Yeah, the rotate goes.
She knows. Yeah.
Everybody knows I got it.
Yeah.
One thing I
can't
suffer
from. Yeah. Where you go, Shane? Yeah,
that's
a
line time I
want to
see you get up there and get that one.
Hey, I said, where to go, Shane? I didn't say me. Big boxes delivered to the house next week with Amazon.
How many?
Well, two for sure.
At least two.
At least two. That's a good start.
His and hers.
There you go.
She's driving. I waved at her. She just keeps driving. What? The thing about the big bodies, they get stuck. They're too wide to get there.
Well, you gotta split it too. Just right.
Yeah.
Otherwise, one set drops down in it.
I don't even know if I'm
going to
make that.
Hey, Joe, can you grab that?
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I should.
Yeah, I need some more paper.
Huh? He's doing it by
himself.
He's got it.
He's got
it. Yay! No help.
Mm-hmm. That's too long.
Yeah. I know, you asshole. I was reading Katie's thing and it did not say Caitlin.
Got it.
So I called her wrong anyway.
Yeah.
That pissed her off.
Danny, you got your phone?
Yeah.
That's a rig. That's no rig.
Hey, your dog come with the bone right now.
Bell, drop that.
It's a bunny leg.
Leftovers.
That's good luck.
Bunny leg.
All right, drop it. Drop it. Drop. Good girl.
Put a rock top of it.
See?
Good girl.
Not supposed to eat that stuff. Uh-oh.
Ooh, nice day.
Yeah, good
day.
Before you leave,
Yeah. Nice, Carl. Stop on fucking
say, yeah, I want to see Zarin get up on the trailer.
Yeah, that'd be badass.
Whoop their asses, babe. Or I fucking will.
Drop it. Drop it. No. She's all the hell if I will.
She's like, I'm out.
Go bury it. Go bury it. Go. I give him the same shit when we go out crawling.
You got it, we're all telling the rivalry.
Found something even my wife likes to do.
Back up just a hair. Oh. Just a little bit.
Bella, no.
Whoa. Oh, he took some of those out.
Thank you.
My old smock
head changed fucking back.
You need a chalk?
I need something.
Mr. Capper guy.
Air brakes aren't working.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, bro, hey, leave him alone, bro. That's almost a toad, alright?
He's got that, dude. All day with this thing, dude.
Fuck, the bottle ran right up that motherfucker.
Yeah,
no problem,
yeah. Dude. Either the top got hot. Or it hit something hard.
Yeah, I see yours.
I see that, yeah. I was looking at that also.
About to find out.
There you go.
There you go. I got my scale chain with me, too, if anybody needs to pull me out.
And my winch ain't plugged in, so I should plug it in for the winch you up.
See?
Got my chain. Oh, nice.
Keep it even.
Fuck yeah.
I got Saturday, Sundays off, so if you guys are out here on the weekend, I think I'll be out here with you guys.
I try to make it out the weekend, at least once, one day.
Gotta take you to the trails, I know.
Oh yeah, I'll be down, dude. Too bad my shit's not scaled out anymore. I'm fucking badass, dude.
Oh, with the bomber, either way, dude, it looks fine. Tits.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fucking MJ.
There's this, the beginning of the trail.
There you go.
It's like, in this V crack, and this rock fell on top of it, so you fall underneath the rock.
Oh, that's fucking
sick. Dude, that's fucking sick. With all, like, the whole crew, all of us up there, dude, that, it will fuck you so sick.
Oh, yeah.
Really nice
get
drop your left rear.
Yeah, dude.
Up on the side of that side.
Yeah,
like
it's like,
did.
Really,
the easiest way to create a
turn to this way.
Turn left right away. You gotta get your left rear on the side of that one, too.
Yeah, we were just up way over there.
A couple days ago, weather forgot.
Hell, sand, had to walk for a mile. I'll show you where they're all well, I
want
to get the flesh rock.
Side by side, open
fire. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Somehow Harley was a good visit as long as the trailer.
I was watching that.
You
keep
your left
arms inside.
Right side even.
They get down on those, dude. Have you seen like the jet?
The old,
yeah.
The old Odyssey.
You
straps.
Seen the fucking the world's biggest jet fucking one?
Yeah. You put your hands through first.
Monster turbine jet motor, that thing.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the B-2 bomber one?
More
that like a 12-foot wingspan on it.
I did, yep.
That thing is huge.
Dude, I don't know if I can land it. I can fly it though, take off.
Dude, no, if that thing crashed, oh, my whole heart would just demolish you.
That's probably like 20, 30 grand right there, dude.
Yeah.
Easy.
That's the problem with RC planes.
Yeah.
They're fucking expensive.
Yeah, my stepdad didn't.
It's not
one.
Hard to crash them either.
Yeah, my stepdad is into them. He brought them out the day we were at and crashed these so fucking.
Yeah. There you go, spotter.
Good job, Jason.
Thanks, man.
Good shit.
Get up here, Tom. You got to really look at it. Watch where your tires are at.
And catch it when it falls.
Yeah, if you don't watch your tires, you got to eat your left side up on that side of the Bronco. If you don't, you didn't sink it.
You guys need to start doing this.
Slow down, man. Slow down.
Did you have a freaking seizure?
What the hell was that?
I have a.
Hey, it's mob in
here. Get here, quick.
And then I'll just carry the team with me.
Now, you're as bad as Caitlin.
I got like 7 batteries. If I charge them all, I'm all
over.
Yeah, I go with batteries too.
I'm 7, man.
No, he called me. He's like, "Is your shit charged?"
You can't turn that sensitivity down on that one.
My rig's at Jason's house. My batteries, I don't know. I'm kind of like in the middle of packing my house right now. It's cool.
Crick in. I only had 2 batteries on charge, so I'm on my way home right now. That's 5 hours.
Blow the finger.
I got batteries too. If you
want. The one. I changed one. It was already half day, so this one's like 75% day.
You want to be like that? Your left rear. When you watch, you're gonna split evenly on both sides of the net.
It's the track, man.
Oh,
it's not the driver.
Still the track, fucking track. Next.
Just burn that motor out doing that. There
you go, Ford. Look at that wrinkle on that tire. That was gnarly.
The remote that the top flips up.
Oh yeah.
The remote on, and then on the passenger side, you see a little on and off switch.
Okay.
But make sure you turn the remote on first, okay?
Okay.
If you can't figure it out, just come over here.
Left, you want it right there. I want to call you.
I just seen that post, Dana.
Which one?
The dude who lives in the UK. He told me to come out. He's like, I live in the UK.
Yeah.
Hey, leave my buddy alone, man. Give him a hard time.
It's not even a real account. It's got like two pictures. The acceptance and that one.
Come on, Dana. Back down, my boy.
You back down it?
Yeah, where's the chain at? I can't back down that thing.
Hook him up.
There we are.
Further down there, there's some cool stuff down there. It's a real technical one that we tried for a long time. We finally figured out the line on it.
Yeah, I gotta fix the. When I bought this project rig that I was working on, and I found the guy that made the cage, and I asked him to fix it up a little bit. So I sent him all my the rig all together. Next thing you know, he freaking put two holes in each one of my freaking tires. So they're all vented and stuff, and I don't run vented tires. I don't like that. And with the weight of the rig and these top ass bones, these tires are just folding. Jason.
Yeah, so this is the same rig. That's as Chris's.
There
went
the brass. Where is he? He's in the rock.
Yeah, that's Jason's on the
chain. Where'd he go?
Hello, hello, Chris. Chris over here.
Randy
or Randy? Randy, Randy like
with
the Brandy.
Brandy.
Brandy
and Tom.
Oh, Tom.
What's
your
name?
Jason.
Jason.
Yes.
Jason,
keep an eye on her. She likes
to drink
and she already
felt
once already.
Oh my gosh.
That's
without alcohol.
Here we go, man.
Yeah,
how are you? My name is Brandon.
Brandon?
Brandon.
This is my left.
So you're right?
Oh, come in? Yeah, coming from my right, you're the guy's left.
Okay.
So you can't watch those back tires. Yeah, there you go. Start getting them up.
No, you're in the car's way.
Yeah.
Got the way, dude. That gives a little gas right there. Yeah.
the bump of the ringer.
Mm-hmm.